The Cavaliers from Rosemont, Illinois, began in Chicago as Boy Scout Troop 111 in 1948. They remain one of only two all-male drum corps in existence. Long nicknamed the Green Machine for their dominating precision, 2000 ushered in the Cavaliers' millennium as they captured world championships in four of the last 6 years. Their program, Machine, is a perfect mechanism to show just how they've earned their reputation.
Cavaliers geared up tonight, and the fans on their feet. They love this core. Good enough to win, Dennis.
Absolutely, Steve. I love this show, too. Some minor weaknesses in percussion, but not nearly enough to stop them. The visual design is so remarkable, so effective, and so unique to them.
And all of these top shows are so complex and involved that it's really a shame the season ends tonight. These cores just keep getting better and better, and you see something different every time.